it may be a comic book that I read when I was a kid. There was a surgeon that was not licensed, had really good skills, that would operate on really sick patients that are unfortunately poor and didn't have money. He will operate for free. That may be, you know, what maybe made me think of going into medicine and surgery. So I do heart transplants, lung transplants. I do a lot of complex adult cardiac surgery, including aortic surgery, endocarditis, and TAVRs. So I understand that heart surgery is usually a once in a lifetime event. Everybody's scared. And when you're getting heart surgery, you're going to be on this operating table under anesthesia with your chest open. You want to have somebody that you can really trust to operate on you. So to build that kind of trust in the limited amount of time that we have is not easy, but that's what I try to do whenever I see a patient. We do over 4,000 heart surgeries a year, which is the biggest center in the whole country. It's not only the surgeons that are great, it's all the anesthesiologists, cardiologists, nurses, perfusionists. Everybody, I believe, is world class, and that is why we have good outcomes.